Relaxation is very important. If you have a relaxed mind, if you're relaxed in yourself, then your bowel will be relaxed. It's interesting, there's a connection between the origins of the word laxative and relaxation. They come from the same derivation. If we're relaxed, our bowels have a laxative action. So relaxation is important. How can we do this? Well, it's important to do things that we enjoy doing. If we're happy, we're relaxed. If we feel confident, we're relaxed. Our bowels are relaxed. If we're working, it's important to pace ourselves. Not try and do too much, not try and fit too much in, but take breaks, get on the telephone, talk to people, break the work up a little bit so that you're trying to do it in a much more paced and relaxed way. Take plenty of exercise. Get out, get the body moving. If you go for a run, if you go to the gym, you'll notice that, again, your whole body feels relaxed and you're more likely to have a regular bowel action. It's very important that we have an active social life. It's very important that we have friends, we have people we can talk to if we are troubled about anything, if we're upset about anything. It's vital to be able to talk to somebody to offload, so we're not holding it all inside. If we hold it all inside, then we may get symptoms which feel like you're holding everything inside and you can't get rid of it. So phone a friend, get out there, meet people, enjoy social life, eat together, all of these things, go out, exercise together. All of these things are very important for a healthy body and a healthy bowel.